In this video, we're going to talk about libraries in Python. So I'm going to create a new project, and I'm going to call it Lesson 6. We'll close all of this stuff and resize my window. And I'm going to right-click and create a new Python file. And I'll call this Lesson 6 as well. So in Python, if you want to use a library, there's a keyword import. So for example, I can import the math library. And that gives me access to some functionality that's defined inside of math. So for example, I can print math.py. Lowercase pi. And if I run this program, it shows me the value of pi. So this isn't something that I had to define, it's already defined in the library. And there's also many other kinds of functions in this library. So for example, if I print math dot, here are all the functions that are defined inside of the math library. So I can, for example, take the cosine of an angle, absolute value, modulo, logs, and all sorts of stuff there. So one function that's handy is math.pal. And this lets me raise a number to another, to the power of another number. So for example, math.pal of 3 squared should be 9. And I get 9 as the result. Or math.pow to the 1/3 is the cube root of 3. So if I print cubed, that should be just about 3, and it is just about 3. Now you can also write your own libraries in Python pretty easily. So if I create a new file, Python file, called hello library, I can define a function in here just like a normal function. So it's just a function that returns a value. And then if I go to my lesson 6 and import hellolib, then I can call hellolib.hello. And this call right here is going to return hello world, and then the whole thing is going to print hello world to the console. And so there's my hello world. So this is particularly handy if you want to reuse code later on, because you can put your reusable code inside of a library, and then if you want to include it in a new program, you just include the library in that new program. And we'll be seeing this more when we do the input validation in the next video.